First of all, convey to you the very best wishes of the president of the International Olympic Committee, Dr. Thomas Bach. He would very much have liked to have been with us as we honor a man with whom he shares the same tireless commitment and determination to protect the integrity of the athlete. By awarding its 2014 Humanitarian Award to Professor Anne Lundquist, the Foundation for Global Sports Development is paying tribute to a man who, over the last 40 years, has led a true crusade to banish doping in sport. Dear friends, Anne is familiar with the world of sport from every perspective, as an athlete, as a medical doctor, and as a sports leader. A junior champion in high jump, pole vault, and javelin, he was among the top three highest ranked high jumpers in Europe. He also represented his country in high jump at the Games of the 15th Olympiad in Helsinki in 1952. Whether it was prophetic or the hand of fate, he left the field of play after an injury to concentrate on a 20-year medical and scientific career. In the 1970s, Arne returned to the world of sport, but this time on the administration side, initially with the Swedish Athletics Association. His medical profession and his great concern for the health of the athletes thus led him to get involved in the fight against doping on national and international levels. He chaired the Swedish Council of Sports and the IAAF Medical Commission before joining the IOC and its Medical Commission, followed by FADA from the time it was established. Over the last 10 years, as chairman of the IOC Medical Commission, Arne has been one of the most instrumental and influential figures in the fight against doping and the protection of clean athletes. As a member of the commission, I have been a very privileged witness of his commitment, enthusiasm, drive, and courage, which have always been part of his character. Dear Arne, I am very proud and happy to share such a special moment with you this afternoon. I know you have never sought any distinction or reward. However, this afternoon, with all your friends present here, we all agree this award is more than well deserved. Thanks to your efforts and the efforts of all those who have joined you in the fight against doping, sport has regained some of its meaning and credibility. And even more importantly, clean athletes can participate in clean sport. Thank you, Arne.